Survive 16 Days. This is an adult video from the certificate of the game, which is Step Decay 2. So it is a 18 rated certificate. Adults only. Just to make you aware, you should know that anyway. Not sure what to do next, check out the base screen, mate. And see if you're low on any of the critical resources. I'm low on everything. I've got nout, with a capital W. Nout. Not a thing. Nothing. Low on ammo. Meds, food. And now I discovered I built my base not as I planned. I jumped the gun and built a medical centre, so not really wasted those resources. You do get them back. Yeah, as much as you could possibly wish for. I mean, at this point, I could just get on and kill all the plague hearts and finish the game up. You know. The idea is, if you haven't seen previous video, is that this girl in the blue is the mechanic, Alison. We need the motor workshop, which is on a large, should be on a large slot, in order to build a garage so that I can make the armoured mods for the armoured to armour a car. I haven't got any of the people carrier vans, the minivans, in this game like I had in the last.
So fucking tired.
And the only one I've got is this, which is exactly the same capacity-wise as the minivan was, which is ridiculous because it's got 6, 7, 8 places in the back and you can get 4 people in it. So how ridiculous is that? And we're also going to kill off one of our guys who we don't need. But you know, can we reach? I've got no zoom on this gun.
We just gotta keep doing what we're doing.
She's got, ironically, she's got a zoom on. Oh, I thought she had a zoom on that gun. She doesn't. So I gave her a 22 cal rifle. Just because she had a 22 cal gun. And we need materials.
We're low on supplies. Can we ask around for a good place to ransack?
And we need food.
Oops. We've got people on it.
Time to call our neighbors and see if they know where we
should
look for goodies.
We'll do those two first. And then as we get to the second one,
I'll find someone in the network to handle that.
Whichever's the closest. It just seems to rev really high. We also need to stop the Zeds coming in that side, really.
I feel like the network is really trying to help everyone. I appreciate that.
I should reload.
Oh well, at least I can protect the back a little bit. I think that I might not use a repair. All I'm trying to do here there's a gap in the fence. And that fence... I just want the corner of the van to touch that car, like so. She'll get out the wrong side, but she can catch up. Yeah, look. So there's that wall to stop, but... Oops.
I spotted a plague zombie. Be careful. Somebody just hitched a ride.
God.
Ah, we didn't need it.
God. All the doors off it, all right. Straight away. That's never happened. Not quite as drastic as that before. At least it still works. We'll go and get it fixed up. So we'll make our lives depend on it. Oh my god. Come on. Go in here and get begin. Right.
I think we're all getting a little too close for comfort around here.
Got a screamer in the area.
I spy a screamer.
I do not have to run carrying all this.
She's gonna get killed. So get back in the base so everybody can help.
What the hell am I thinking?
God, I'm too awesome to die like this!
Reloading.
That's him gone.
lift this. That won't work.
She has died. Oh dear. Didn't know she was that bad off, to be honest with you. Anyway, I'll only need another utilities person.
I'll make sure this gets to a good place. Well, that's the last of them.
Never thought that would happen, to be honest with you.
I gotta watch the noise. Every time we lose someone, it gets a little harder to keep going.
No, it doesn't. We didn't really like her anyway. It's Al that should have died, though. Al's coming with me next. Let's go.
Zombie infestation is kind of like cancer. You can ignore it for a while, but it's just gonna get worse.
Fuel. Repair pack. So she gets some more experience on her mechanicking skills. Cause she's only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stars.
So fucking tired.
No room.
We'll be in a minute, love. But even when these little tiny cars are modified, I don't think that they're going to be, you know, anything to write home about when they're armoured. I don't know. I mean, I've never even seen one fixed up, so I don't know. Let's go and find Al.
See ya.
Couldn't have been you that died, could it, Al?
She'd want us to keep trying.
Well, that was noisy.
I don't really care about her. I'm glad she's dead. Thank you.
time to focus on my priorities for a while. Look at all this nothing. Nice. Maybe I should get started on that.
Secretary?
Well, I could have been louder. Absolutely nothing. Typical. No room.
Yes?
All right, lead the way.
Anyone listening? We've got goods to trade.
Nowhere for that to go.
See, I don't know why we can't pitch tents like this. Pipe bomb.
Stranger, pardon the interruption, but I've got an offer you might want to hear. Let's meet up.
So he's using a... weapon without sights on.
Zeds, asshole!
Here's to him. Quite a lot of bits and bobs to pick up around here. Supposed to be a loop. Plenty of seeds. Hey. quite a good fighter. He's got a good heavy hit on him. I don't understand why you can't use this more. You should just be able to put things where you want. You know, a fire station like this, you could close the doors down. You know.
Inside.
Yeah, we're gonna sort him out. Could have got that. Oops, I nearly left that behind.
Might be a safe spot to rest for a few. Better not have to run carrying all this. Ooh, very nice. Do more out here, but I guess I'm coming in.
I just dropped off a couple things I found while I was out.
Oh, yeah.
This place. We can use this. We need more of these?
I might have to reassess this guy because he's like pretty awesome with the axe.
I think we've got a handle on living through this end of the world thing.
End of the world as we know it, not end of the world. Just a different twist on it.
Where should I put this? Where should I put this?
Stick it at the bottom.
Huh?
After you.
She's full.
What's happening?
You're the boss.
Take that back.
Looks like whoever was here last left a bunch of stuff.
We want the seeds. And is she?
Meet on.
I already got all I can handle.
Okay. Let's drop that.
Oh, hey.
Of course, we'd rather have that. And that can just go whistle. Unless I can put anything in the back of that car.
Time to reload.
Do not make me kick your ass.
Nope. So we are going back. Okay.
That was the sound of my last shot.
Okay.
Huh?
Meet on.
The two owls.
Thank you.
Why is she?
Hey, honeys, I'm home.
What's happening?
You're the boss. Huh?
Okay.
All right. See ya.
If we're gonna last, we need more food.
See ya.
He has no bullets, which is a bit dangerous.
I hope nothing heard that.
We need a shotgun shells manufacturing thing as well. So, no point in having that.
I need to take a break.
Oh. Right. His axe and he's repairing. Give him a better axe. And we need this CNC machine.
So myself.
Who's looking at him? It's just sure.
What's new? What's on your mind? Gotta fight now, sorry. What's up?
I'm right behind you.
Thank you.
Who wants to radio around and see where we can get supplies?
I'll find someone in the network to handle that.
We need more supplies. Would someone get on the radio and do some recon?
We've got people on it. I can get behind how the network runs its ship. They got some guts.
We need more supplies. Would someone get on the radio and do some recon?
Network here. I'll get someone on that. No problem.
The network really takes care of its people.
And catch this one.
You know, the information the network shares might actually save civilization.
Yeah, what? Getting blinded by acid. How cool was it?
Coast is clear. This is... I'm coming back now. I don't see anything useful here.
We just spotted zombies shambling toward base. Shouldn't be a problem, though.
Don't bother me with it then.
Ah, rats. I've looted this place. use that up.
After the zombies showed, my buddy and I holed up. On day 5, he went out for supplies. Never came back. Knowing he was dead out there was horrible, but being completely alone for the end of the world, even worse.
Center of aberration.
They've had enough already.
Meh. I'm coming back now. I just told the Zeds right where to find me. Oh, there's some good stuff here. A lot of stuff to carry.
I thought this car would sound a lot faster than what it does.
Hey, can anyone out there help me real quick?
Going to put the wrong thing in there. The fuel.
What's happening?
Lead the way.
Nope. I hope nothing heard that. The infestations around here have gone critical. It may be too late to avoid a siege.
Anybody listening out there? I could use a hand.
Uh-oh. That's another feral.
Spotted a feral.
Oops.
Don't give that screamer a chance to yell.
Zed's in multiple directions. I've always been good at helping people learn stuff. No matter what, I could figure out a way to explain it that makes sense. Why is it so hard for me to explain moments like this? Even to myself.
He's gone.
Shouldn't take me too long to get there.
Your help is needed right away.
Freak looks like trouble.
I've been meaning to get to this.
I have found my next accommodation. Why didn't she come out? My friend Lord Lourdes and I got separated by the golden brick house. There was too many Zeds between us.
Thank you. Like, seriously, thanks. You're the boss.
I know. She's actually the boss of Delphina, but they were. We're both the boss over you.
Not going far with all this. Where should I put this?
Stick it up your bum.
Bet that knocks a bit loose.
Anything of value? What's up? And while I remember, I will hung it in the boot.
When you're out there reading and you have access to a car, use it for storage. Fill it up with whatever you can loot and go get more.
Come back and do all these things once I've got my 35 points.
I've got dead on all sides!
Did you give up on me?
Oh, sure, yeah, sure.
We'd be a useful addition to any group, you know.
She's got available traits. I need one.
Whoa, check this out. Okay, run or fight. No way I can fit this. No way I can fit this.
A little bit worried about those statements sometimes, because sometimes that means it's me they're going to kill for some reason. Right, where's the guy?
If you're looking for extra hands, we've got a few.
Oh, that was her. Wish they'd just stand still.
All clear. Time to move on.
We'd be a useful addition to any group, you know?
That She's got a free slot. That's Lourdes.
See, if you're looking for extra hands, we've got a few.
She's got a free slot. How many beds do I have spare? Nil. Take them on, then kill Al.
We were just talking about how hard it is to make friends out here.
Good.
It's good to know you can still find some
decent
folks out
here. You're gonna have to earn your right to stay. Because you see, all of those infestations are gonna go and kill every single one before you get back. Can't use them guys as well.
No way I can fit this. Well, that's the last of them. Where should I put this? No way I can fit this.
For a while, I hung out with my high school's equivalent of the goth crowd. There were like six of us. And then one day, there were only four. And the whole scene kind of lost its allure for me after that.
Are you trying to kill me?
Crap with this gun.
That won't work.
I can't carry anymore.
We could go this way down.
Yes?
And then go and kill them two, and then come back up and finish with the two houses.
I thought I'd seen a lot of shit.
Shit.
Gotta go!
Don't give that screamer a chance to yell.
Yes, that's a screamer, all right. Fire in the hole!
Let's keep that screamer quiet.
I'm down to my last magazine here.
What's happening? Yes?
Lead the way.
So, where was I? Ah, yes. You know, I thought I'd seen a lot of shit at all the riots I used to go to. Water cannons, police brutality, but... honestly? Nothing could have prepared me for the first time I saw someone ripped apart by a Zed.
Well, everything seems calm here. I don't think I can go much longer without a rest.
I spotted a plague zombie. Be careful.
Running real low there.
That's a screamer. Better keep my distance.
No.
And that was that. So. So did I get everything? Sort of. It hasn't gone white yet, but that's because I should have gone up here. Maybe even on the roof, but don't know. I left a van here. There it is.
Well, I guess things maybe aren't all bad.
Maybe four of us can take these on. Oops, wrong way. Where's that plague hat? Come back and have a look.
I didn't think it would be this hard. I really didn't.
Wow. For the Zeds, asshole!
That was the sound of my last shot.
Fuck!
I'm
not sure this is the kind of community we meant to build.
Yes, it is.
Okay, here they come.
No, they don't.
Better not have to run carrying all this.
So, those will stay there as far as I'm concerned, for now. Unless we can find... some other place.
What's on your mind?
Lead on.
No point looking for the plague gas with this group because they haven't got the weapon ring. Shame really, because Dave's quite a good fighter. Maybe I could make some deal with his face. This guy I'm playing with now.
Let's keep that screamer quiet.
He's made himself safe.
Spotted. Better take it out quickly.
Nice. That's clear. I've got some tools to go back and get, so... think I can take that. Famous last words, this is where it all goes to shit. Ooh, I did his back.
Got a screamer in the area.
Screamer here.
I think we can use the cow a little bit on this lot. Use the bit of that.
Yes, that's a screamer all right.
Thin out the maddening crowd. Off that.
Yes?
I'm right behind you.
So, I don't got this.
Passing out. Not a shambling corpse to be seen.
Yeah, well, this guy's got blood plague, can't he? So.
Where should I put this? Nowhere for that to go.
What's up?
I'm right behind you.
Nothing else to find here.
I'm surprised at how complex these buildings are for turns and one-way alleys and things like that, because, you know, often think, well, AI gets stuck in these sort of things. Might as well go and have a look at this place while we're here. I'm sure we've been here before. And just while we stood here, I'm going to end the video here and I'll catch you in the next one. So it'll just be a few minutes for me, might be a day for you. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, do anything you can to help support the video and my channel. And I will catch you in the next one.